I'm Abby. This is Miss Dana. I'll be interviewing her for my project. So for starters, what subjects do you teach?
I teach anatomy and physiology. I also teach AP biology and genetics.
Okay. Why did you choose to be a teacher?
I was really inspired by some of my college professors. They were so passionate about their subject areas, and I had so much fun, especially in some of my field courses, and learning about molecular biology and the small things that make up life, that I just thought it would be fun. And I'm definitely a people person.
Oh yeah. And then what do you do in your free time, like on the weekends when you're not teaching?
On the weekends, I like to be active outside. So I do a lot of hiking. I do a lot of paddleboarding in the summer. Anything where I can be out in the sun and hang out with friends.
Okay. And then what is your favorite thing about teaching or your job?
I think it's just all the interactions between, like, I'm a people person, so I really like interacting with students. I like interacting with my colleagues. I can't imagine a job where I would just be alone all day.
Right.
It would be my worst nightmare.
Mm-hmm. And then how long have you been teaching for, if you'd like to say?
I want to say this is probably year 19, and I've been here at the high school the whole time.
Oh, wow. If you were stuck on an island and could only bring three things with you, what would they be?
My husband, and lots of books, and I don't know about the third one. Probably my best friend.
Your best friend. What would I find in your refrigerator right now?
My refrigerator is absolutely chock full of stuff. I love to cook. I love to bake. Yeah. So lots of fruits, lots of vegetables, yogurt. I just love to cook. So it's got, my husband is a meat eater, but I am mostly vegetarian. So there's like lots of different things, and you open it and it's completely full.
Oh yeah, that's how mine is too. And then where did you go to college?
For undergrad, I went to U of M in Ann Arbor, and for grad school, I went to MSU.
All right, thank you. A-Town.